Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Yes, I'm returning your call about catering.
Apparently.
Well, to tell you the truth, it's my wife that handles all this, so I would really recommend that you call
yourself. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Hello, sir.
Okay. Now this seems pretty easy. If this goes to this, that goes to that. Yeah.
Conserve energy. Hey.
Jim, it's me. Tommy. Now, bring me up to the dairy.
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix
till the end.
This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. Is it that illegal?
I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it here. So they asked me to put it here. So I just did that.
Of nerves going
not
into that
touching
corner.
It
Who
again.
Backs down Sounds first? Like oh, wait. Was there a touch? Or even a slight collision going into that corner? Oh, the stewards are going to have to take a close look at this one.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
No, I'm going to run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What? No, you can't fool around with that. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. You could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets...
Yo, Em, it's me.
The runner asked me to test. I need the pressure.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control.
Very well cook without
Whatever
it, can
you
I
do,
now?
Don't touch the setup.
Okay, gotcha.
Dressed as what? Speak up, woman. We've been killing to shut up. Shut up, Buster. We're talking here.
All right. You stress it a little bit.
Thank you.
thirsty. All this walking. I mean, I'm the one putting my neck out here, and they don't care. It's just so not
where's the goddamn bathroom? Oh shit, it's coming up. Oh, make way!
What the hell?
I feel special.
You gotta be.
You gotta be.
Wow, lots of security here.
Huh. I really can't bother with this right now.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Hey, wait a minute.
Need to mention the AI, of course. Palace Artificial Intelligence.
diagnostic test here.
Well, what a race, folks. And don't forget to get your Sierra Knox t-shirt at the exit. Buy one, get one free. Oh, that's right. You heard me.
How are you feeling today?
Systems are operational, but I can't feel my legs.
Excellent, Pallas. What are you thinking about right now?
My emotional default for the day has been set to excited.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Even if we are the underdogs compared to Kronstadt or Cowell.
How do you feel right now?
Hey, you need anything? I got some cool stuff.
Of course.
Come back if you need more.
Come, please.
What's going on?
Excuse me.
Well, everything is good. We are positive. We all know that Team Thwack is the series contender here. Even if we are the underdogs compared to Kronstadt and Cowell.
I drew in a pit stop yesterday, and it looks so futuristic in there. Have you been? It's the garage all the way at the end.
Yeah, I went past there earlier today. They wouldn't let me in since I'm not on the team, but you'd want to think twice about getting a job there. I saw that Miller woman, the head mechanic, arguing fiercely with one of the other mechanics. I'm not sure what it was about.
And then I see this, like, homeless person come in and start eating out of the trays. And I'm like, should I kick this guy out? I mean, I'm off for charity and stuff. This guy is incredible.